I might be a fool, but I'm also a writer, so I can fuck you up slightly better. You carry a gun, my tool is a mic and an ink dip feather. While you're debating whether debate ends, I'm relating with statements. Fuck fakes and snake friends and haters. You make many work for you, you make money surplus, but that worth is this, I've studied Marx's pages. Fuck the stock that you play with, all your profits are just unpaid wages for ages. Everything is everything, economics is social, social is economic, all is politics, join the dots. But more will walk like lemmings off the cliff top. We live in a cultural hegemonic prominence and tolerance of the ignoramus. Trapped as waging wars, they have us basking in acceptance of oppressive laws. Oppressive forms of trade, oppressive wars are made oppressive. Propaganda message, adverts make us yearn to be slaves of traders, even murder merchants. Keep the burners burning, pay for by your earnings. Worth for hurt, the worst is when your supposed government is one of them. I see the meaning of this honor when that which should be intolerant is nothing. Most unbothered couldn't give a poo, they'd rather watch the Doctor Who. But while you're clocking these offers, big the Brother is clocking you. Emancipate the mind of it, then go on to wiser steps. It's best to let the lemmings learn that life is better lived. Take control of it, stop falling for the fifth and over cliffs. And then wars were never just, there's more ahead of us. The hoarders of malevolence are feeding us the dream we'll never touch, and selling us a nightmare that was never true. Forever blue and more uncertain, celebrating murder, maybe murder. Babies hurting, hate regurgitate, blinded or desensitized. The people of the west reside oblivious to heinous crimes. But when it bites, and we will see on whose side the truth rides and who lies. Cause karma strives when nothing ain't nice in this habitat of ice created by the system. The degradation of wage labor leads to alienation. Sometimes these minds are bound to make a pact with Satan. As well as sharing out the wealth, we need more education. We walk like lemmings off the cliff top,
hit the floor,
blinded by a sick plot
to hurt the poor.
We propaganda in a big pot
and spread it more,
till we're lemmings on a quick drop.
Hit the floor.
We walk like lemmings off the cliff top,
hit the floor,
blinded by a sick plot
to hurt the poor.
We propaganda in a big pot
and spread it more,
till we're lemmings on a quick drop.
Hit the floor.
Everybody listen up, I saw the light. I'm telling you now, I found the lost child of Christ too. Some might spy, but by the power of life, this sun will rise. You hear my speeches, reveal a thesis. We have to fight the bull feces like they fought the Nazis on the beaches. Don't be defeatist, despite the fact they might repeat this. Ridiculous synthesis of the elitist. They scorn the weakest, and with the tricks they tried to beat this. But the tricks could never cease this. Philosophies of deepness in the war of culture. Knowledge is the gun, the bolder soldier holder. Now reality can alter, throw the shit on the fire. The lust for power is dire. Some cowards have been devoured as liars, but to the power they tie on. High on the bias that they rely on, I must defy them, cause Zion is nigh on impossible, and the road is full of obstacles, yo. So I sow the seed like farmer Bob and hope that it grow. My flower is the oddest of flows, it's properly broke. My power is a shower of prose. My son it be known to expose the evidence. Please know the prevalent zeitgeist, and I think it's high time that we fight for our rights in this life. Why should we fear night? Cause fair men fight for nothing under moonlight. They soon find their true kind, cause light breeds light, and you soon find your true kind will cut them with a knife. Karma strives when nothing ain't nice in this habitat of ice created by the system. The degradation of wage labor leads to alienation. Sometimes young minds are bound to make a pact with Satan. As well as sharing out the wealth, we need more education.